Hello everyone. Today we discuss about how to enrich our vocabulary power. In this section, we are going to discuss about 3 points. First point about dictionary work. Second one, correct usage of words. And third one, idioms and phrases. You have already known verb. It represents an action. So, we have to discuss related actions. First one, observing. Second one, moving. Third one, holding. Fourth one, speaking. Fifth one, requesting. These are all show actions. First, we see some verbs related to observing. Those are stare, observe, glance, gaze, then peep. Next, moving, show, rush, run, dash, hurtle, holding, squeeze, hold, snatch, clutch, hard. Then we see speaking, utter, talk, articulate, tell, chart. In requesting part, implore, beg, appeal, plead, then pray. Previously, we learned about verbs and their related actions. So, we have to use those verbs to complete these sentences. First one, 5 of us squeezed ourselves into the back seats. Here, squeezed is the past tense form of squeeze. Okay. Second, English people love to talk about the weather. Dear students, keep it in mind. After infinitive 2, we always use V1 form. For example, to buy, to talk, to come. Question number 3. Arun held Shaila close and wiped away her tears. Here, we used held. Held is the past tense form of hold. Fourth one. I haven't talked to Steve about all this. Here, talked is the right answer. Talked is the past tense form of talk. Fifth one, all club members have been appealed to attend the annual meeting. Here also, appealed is the past tense form of appeal. Sixth one, Sudha stared over her shoulder. Stared is the past tense form of stare. Seventh one, the thief has snatched away her purse and ran. Snatched is the past tense form of snatch. Next one, would you mind going to bring the kids from school? Here, we used bring because there is an infinitive, that is to. What we have already said, after infinitive, we use always V1 form. Okay. Ninth one, Veena begged me to fetch water. Begged is the past tense form of beg. 10th one, many people are unable to utter the unhappiness they feel. See here, after infinitive, we use V1 form, that is to utter. Okay. Next, we see idioms and phrases. Baleshwar Mishra was a bold young man even when his life was face to face with death. He never had a second thought. Rather, he made up his mind to save the life of the girl. He was doing all he could while others stood watching him, tongue-tied. None backed him up except a tempo truck driver. After a while, he carried the girl to a hospital and arm twisted the duty doctor to admit the girl. What can we make out from this incident? Some people like Baleshwara keep their cool in moments of crisis.